Good morning. My name is Sagar Rich. I am from Ballari Institute of Technology and Management. My topic is Automobile Safety System. Contents: Introduction, Types of Safety System, Airbag, Components of Airbag, Seat Belts, Anti-Lock Braking System, Blind Spot Detector, Electronic Stability Control, Cruise Control, Advantages and Disadvantages. Introduction: Automobile safety is the study and practice of designs, constructions, equipments, regulation to minimize the occurrence of traffic collision. Road traffic safety more broadly includes roadway designs. However, automobile accidents have still been the leading cause of injuries and death in most countries. Car safety also of necessary car safety features. This is incorporated in our car to protect us. Automobile safety is protect us and other passengers from injury and death during a collision or scratch. That is automobile safety system. Airbags. The airbag is specified for automobile use stressors. It's organized to fill bladders early in 1941. In airbags will be in 1941 is found. Airbag is a safety system that is used automobile for purpose to provide the occupants a soft cushioning resistance during a scratch event to prevent any impact or impact caused injuries between the filing occupation and other inner vehicles. Airbag. The airbag is provides a energy absorbing surface between the vehicles and occupations and steering wheel equipments, instruments, panels. Components of airbags. Components of airbags in showing in the figure. When we going a vehicle, suddenly accident, that time airbag will be opened and open and safeting the person. Multiple airbag model is types is there. Driver airbag model, passenger airbag model, side curtain airbag model, seat mounted side impact airbag model, knee blaster airbag model, inflatable seat belt airbag model, front right side airbag sensors, front left side airbag sensors. Seat belt is a basic safety tool. It is used for safety purpose of passengers inside the car or vehicle. See, a seat belt function to reduce likelihood of a death or serious injury in a traffic collision by reducing the force of secondary impacts. A seat belt is invented by an English engineer, George Allen, in mid-19th century through A. Edward J. Corn of New York, was generated first patent of February in 10th, 1885 for safety belt. Anti-lock braking system, ABS. Anti-lock braking system or anti-skid braking system is an automobile safety system that allows the wheel on motors vehicle to maintain relative contact with the road surface according to driver inputs while braking. This prevents wheel from locking up and avoiding the uncontrollable skiddings. This showing in the figure with ABS, that showing in the figure with ABS or without ABS. While we going in a road, suddenly came any road dumps or anything, that time we applying the brake without ABS, that will be scratching that. With ABS, suddenly we putting the brake, suddenly stopped, that time we cross the road brake. Blind spot detector. Blind spot detector is spot monitor is a vehicle based sensor device that detects other vehicles located to drive's side and rear warning can be visual, audible, vibrating or tactile. Good driver visibility is essential for safe road traffic. It is currently implemented in all new upcoming bikes and cars vehicles. Blind spot detector. Without mirror, we going the blind spot detector. We going alone in the road. That time coming the side by side and behind and front going the car. We going fastly. That time indicated or vibrating or any gum to sound. That is called blind spot detector. Electronic Stability Control ECS. It is integrates anti-lock braking system and traction control system. A function the prevent skidding. It is function ECS function is provide the skidding when applying the brake is suddenly skid and stopped. That function is called ECS. Cruise control system. Cruise control system. Its function is controlling the speed. Cruise control system is controlling the speed. Auto cruise or it is a system automatically control the speed of a motor or vehicle. This system servo mechanism that takes over a throttle of the car maintain the steady speed as set by the driver. That's called cruise control. Showing in the button in the figure. That figure in the advantages of the automobile safety system reduces the probability of injury. They also reduce the risk that you or your passenger will with parts of the car. Airbag has been designed safety with offer convince and full comfort to a passengers. Using the airbags is small and this process is fast and most comfortable for any problematic issues. What are the disadvantages in automobile safety system? Disadvantages. The biggest negative disadvantages is airbags. The airbags is that a threat, though they are designed to protect developing airbags, can actually injure passenger in some situation. That impact of airbags can hurt passengers who is improperly positioned. Passenger will be sitting in a improperly position, that time while going accident, that airbags will be hurt the passengers. Safety advocates recommend against individual under 12 riding in a front seat with airbags also. Driver are cautioned against placing rear facing implement seats in the front seat with airbags. For adult seat, at least 10 to 12 inches from away from airbags minimize the impact. If it should be developed, it is very important to use seat belts along with airbags. This helps cut down on positional airbag injuries for both drivers and passengers. This is called disadvantage. Conclusion. Safety features in car are the most important in today vehicles in safety of drivers and passengers. Let's hope every automobile manufacturing implement the same. Thank you.